Bomb threat: panic at London's Charing Cross as armed police evacuate station and arrest man on the tracks claiming to have an explosive device during rush hour. Armed police swooped on Charing Cross station in central London during rush hour this morning after a man claimed to have a bomb on the tracks. The major transport hub is in lockdown after emergency services raced to the scene and arrested a suspect. Officers flooded the station just after 7:30 a.m. at the height of the rush hour, shutting down the London Underground connection and diverting overground trains. The panic caused commuter chaos with thousands of passengers facing huge delays to their journeys, stuck on packed carriages. Eyewitness Alan Buckingham tweeted, "Loads of police including armed response at Charing Cross. Underground shut off and asking people to move away." Another posted, "Man running down the tracks claiming to have a bomb at Charing Cross station." A British Transport Police spokesman said, "We are currently dealing with an incident at Charing Cross station following reports of a man on the tracks claiming to have a bomb. The station has been evacuated as a precaution and no services are currently stopping at the station." The BTP confirmed about half an hour later, "A man claiming to have a bomb at Charing Cross station has now been arrested." It said they were now working to reopen the station as soon as possible. The Metropolitan Police were also at the scene. It said they had received reports of a man acting suspiciously. More footage on social media showed a large police presence including armed officers at the station, which is a hub for trains arriving from southeast England. Britain is currently on its second highest threat level of severe, meaning an attack by militants is considered highly likely.